This 5-minute solution will show you how to create a folder in Google Keep. So as you can see, right now I'm in my Google Keep home page, and now I want to make a folder and I want to put this note or this keep to the folder. Before creating a folder, note one thing: that Google Keep provide labels instead of folder. So if you want to create a new folder, you have to create a label. In this left hand menu, you will get this label option. Just click on it, and here you will get create new label box. Just write here the label or folder name and click on create label. As you can see, the level or folder has been created. That's how you'll be able to create multiple folder or levels. Once done, click on done, and in this left hand menu you will get your levels or folders. And now let's add any note or keep to this folder. To do that, I'm going to click on this 3-dot. And clicking on add label. If you have a lot of labels created, you can use this little search level box to find out the specific level. Now select the level where you want to add the keep or note, and that's it. Here we can see the level has been added. And now if I go to this level or folder, here we can see the note. That's how we can easily move any note or keep to the folder or level. And if you want to remove any keep or note from the level, just click on this 3-dot again and click on change level and deselect the level, and the keep will be removed from the level or folder. This is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.